Hi, I'm Dr. Pilar Stevens-Cohen, the Director of Echocardiography here at South Nassau Communities Hospital. I'm here to talk a little bit today about the risk of heart disease and birth control pills. One of the most common questions I get asked by my female patients is there an increased risk of heart disease associated with birth control pills? The answer is complicated. Most studies have shown a link between high blood pressure, stroke, the risk of heart attack, and birth control pills. Blood clots are the main reason for the increase in risk. That's because estrogen in the birth control pills can increase the blood's ability to clot. This can cause a heart attack if that clot blocks off blood circulation to the heart. But birth control pills are generally safe to use in women under the age of 35. The most important link between heart disease and birth control pills has to do with other risk factors, including age, high blood pressure, diabetes, and obesity. If you're concerned about the risk of high blood pressure and birth control pills, please talk to your doctor. And that's it for this edition of Truth in Medicine. Please check out truthinmedicine.org for answers to other popular questions.